Are you ready to add powerful real-time messaging to your Flutter app? Then buckle in, because we'll show you how in the next minute. First, add the Sendbird dependency to your pubspec YAML file, then run the Flutter pub get command in your terminal or IDE. In any Dart file using the plugin, add this import statement. Early in your app lifecycle, initialize the Sendbird global instance with your app ID. This can be found in your Sendbird dashboard. Next, make a connection to Sendbird using a unique user ID. Typically, this is done after your user has successfully logged in through your existing authentication process. From here, you can call channel list queries to find all the channels the user is a member of, or call the create channel function to set up a new one. Now, in any class needing to display chat channels, 1. Don't forget to add the Sendbird import statement. 2. Extend the class with a channel event handler mixin, and then finally 3. Add a channel handler to your class during a build or init process. You can now add override statements to process new messages, when new users join or leave channels, typing status indications, and many other events. To learn more about what else you can do with Sendbird's Flutter plugin, please check out our docs. Thank you and happy coding.